This is a wheel lock from 1600 to 1650s, and that's the spanner used to tighten the spring mechanism there, and then it would spin round once the trigger's been pressed and the iron pyrite would rub against the steel or iron to produce sparks.